How's everyone doing this morning? If you're glad to be in church, say amen. Amen. It's good to be here. Now, before we get into the program, we've got just a few more announcements. We've got something very excited coming up in January. January the 12th at 5 p.m. will be our international dinner. That's where we have a bunch of countries around the world represented by church members and information about missionaries in that country. It's a great time to teach your family and your kids about missions. And this morning we have a few special announcements, all right? And so first I want to introduce, representing the country of Grenada, Miss Allison McKay.
Thank you, Pastor Chad. We would like to, me and my mother, wherever she is, would like to invite you to taste Grenada. I know several of you have been down to Grenada with us. We took, I think, two mission trips. I've been there three times. And we're going to have a taste of the Caribbean chicken and Caribbean rice. And we invite you to come by the table and taste a sample of that. But most importantly, pray for the four missionaries that are in Grenada. Pastor Dennis Celestine, Pastor Jeremy Scott, Pastor Donald Vincent, and Pastor Michael Lambert. So pray for them. And as Pastor Dennis Celestine would say, Grenada is the island of spice where everything is nice in Jesus Christ.
Amen. And now representing China, the country of China, Miss Willa Shoemate.
You all probably know that China is the largest country in the world, and its population is four times what we have here in the United States. However, they cannot worship as we worship. We worship freely. I look at all the people here today, and the true Christians, the true believers in China cannot gather as we gather. They can only gather in houses where maybe there are 10 in attendance. And now persecution is increasing in China, and even those 10 in those houses worship in fear that the government is going to come in and shut them down. So whenever you eat the rice that will be served at my table, whenever you go to a Chinese restaurant and you eat the rice there, or fix rice in your home, remember those people in China and our missionaries in China. I will have a prayer letter on my table, and it will explain some of the ways that they have to witness to other people. So be sure and come and learn more about the missionaries in China.
Amen. It makes you thankful for the freedom that we have here in America, doesn't it? Amen. There's so many missionaries that we support, missionaries in places that are extremely dangerous, missionaries in places where ISIS is, and we're not allowed to put anything online or anything like that, just because that would really endanger them and their ministry. So be in prayer for those countries where the governments are like that. But praise the Lord, I look back in the book of Acts, the more the church was persecuted, the more the word of God grew and multiplied, the more people got saved. Amen. And now to represent Australia, Brian and Julie Sayre.
All right, good day, mate. Alrighty. So just a little information about our country of Australia. It's known as a land down under because they walk on the roofs. They're upside down up there, right? Because they're in the southern hemisphere, so everything is backwards. All right, so a couple of the quick things about the country of Australia. They're known really for a handful of things right off the top. The Sydney, Australia House. The Opera House, it's fantastic. It's beautiful.
Ooh! Get a little sing. We can't do that at our table, I promise.
All right. Also, Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter, as we see over here on the left. Oh, crikey. That's the coastal Taipan snake. One bite from that snake and he'll be dead in an hour. I think I'll pull its tail. Crocodile Dundee, right? Everybody loves Crocodile Dundee. But also the Outback. And we talk about the Outback Steakhouse.
And if you come to our table, we have five words for you.
grilled shrimp on the barbie.
And while supplies last, we will be giving away boomerangs.
So thank y'all. Come visit the country of Australia.
Thank you so much. Amen. It's going to be an exciting evening, January 12th at 5 p.m.